guys, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to be making some Alfredo sauce with fettuccine pasta and shrimp.
Yeah, so let me tell you the ingredients. So we're going to be using shredded Parmesan cheese, 1 cup, 1 teaspoon garlic, 1/2 cup butter, 1 cup of heavy cream, some salt, pepper, shrimp, fettuccine pasta, and we're going to add some of our chopped spinach. Let's start.
All right.
So we are going to add the butter, this thing. It's okay, put the fan on.
What?
The fan. Guys, the pan was on there for a long time before we started. Okay. We have to let the butter melt.
Melt.
Okay, so. Different everything.
I'm sorry. Yeah, it was just a little bit.
We're going to add our garlic. Okay, we have to put it back on high. That's the way it's supposed to do it. Come on.
It's done.
Because you're gonna fold everything down. Good job. Then we're going to add our heavy cream. I'm doing that too. So it came to a boil. We're gonna add our cheese. Stick in. Stick the cheese in. Stick. some pepper. A little bit of salt. I'm island girl, I don't measure stuff. I don't measure ingredients. That look nice, Key. Mm-hmm. Good job. Look at that sauce. Now we're going to add some chopped
spinach
in there. Spinach.
Here's my shrimp. So now I'm going to season it.
I'm going to be using the abado right here. Bay seasoning. Put your hands in there, Mr. Key, and dirty your hands. Show them how you season it. Okay.
So now the water is boiling and now it's time for me to add the plain salt and the fettuccine pasta. And this is what the fettuccine pasta looks like. And then we have to add it into the boiling water to actually get it all
soft
and all stuff.
Nice. So okay, I'm going to add the salt in the water, like 1 teaspoon salt. Again, I'm from the Caribbean, so we don't measure stuff. We use our hands. Why you open the pasta like that?
I don't know. No idea. We do need a little more.
A little more?
A little more.
What, you gonna eat all that?
Yeah, I'm gonna eat all that.
Alright, let it boil.
So yeah, that's the final product, and it's all mine. Thanks for watching our video. If you liked it, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you in the next video. Bye.